This is a real fight. I mean, it's still...
Anderson's still a little bit out of his prime at 47. I mean, he showed two good boxing matches.
Yeah.
It's a step up for Jake, for sure.
Yeah, and Jake was the favorite, right?
Yeah, I think, but it was pretty close. It was almost a pick'em, like minus 130, minus 140.
Damn, that is a... And see, that's the shit that gets me excited.